I seek to create a legacy that will usher in a society where people can live in harmony with each other, regardless of gender, disability, race, or sexual orientation.
Mori resigned last week after a scandal over sexist remarks. The new head is a former speed skater and cyclist who's competed in both Summer and Winter Olympics. She takes on the role just over 5 months before the postponed games are scheduled to open.